The next group we'd like to bring on, this is Tess Hamlin.